Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode. It's a bonus episode. Turn on the closed captions for my video. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. An invitation to you today. If you're watching my videos, check out this CC button down here in the lower right-hand corner. Try and watch a couple of the videos with the CC turned on. That stands for closed captions. Why captions? Well, most people think that captions are there for people with a hearing disability, but it's also for people with dyslexia, or the largest group are people who watch video with the sound off at work. That's huge. I keep the captions on because it helps me to reinforce what I'm hearing by reading along. It's also great for people who are speaking English as a second language. Lots of times you can read before you can speak or understand. So having the captions there. So we've made a commitment. I now have 100% of our public videos, 2,000 videos, have curated captions in English. Not the automatic captions, but real captions. And a growing number of our videos have captions now in 20 languages. So look, if you're not a YouTube creator, thanks for watching. Please subscribe down below. But for those of you who are YouTube creators or just want to see some behind the scenes, let's talk about how we get captions in YouTube. And I would love to hear how other creators are doing this. We've tried a number of things over the years. Hire a service to create their captions, and that's great. It's cheap. It's $1 per minute, but it takes a day or 2 days. And frankly, I'm not planning far enough ahead to do that. Camtasia offers a Windows speech to text. It's horrible. You can use the automatic transcript tool in Microsoft Stream. That's really good. I've used that a lot. They chop things up into really short sentences, 3, 4, or 5 words. There's a new dictation tool in Word for Microsoft 365. And one of the new MVPs, Nabil Murad, he swears by this. He says he uses it all the time. I haven't tried it yet. You could use the YouTube automatic captions and then edit them. Or you can use the YouTube automatic captions, but then edit them and then some magic. So let's take a look at our process. So here we are in YouTube Studio. I just uploaded this video about 10 minutes ago, and this is the waiting game, right? So I go to subtitles here, and they say for the English video language, they offer to allow me to add. And if I was going to add, I would have to type the entire text of the video. So we just wait, we refresh, and we refresh. Sometimes it's 10 minutes. Yesterday, it was 8 hours. And it's interesting down here at the bottom, they show me that 64% of the audience speaks English, 15% Hindi, Arabic, Filipino, German, Dutch. And this comes in handy later when we translate the finished subtitles. All right, so it's about 3 hours later and we now have automatic subtitles. But let's take a look at those. All right, so a couple of things, Rob. What I tweeted back to you is my second solution. The first solution, it's interesting, this should just work. So here I have a table and there's formulas out here. We'll do control and the Grav accent key. Well, the automatic captions are a good starting point, but I choose to edit on Classic Studio and then click edit again. This clip is 15 times normal speed. This is how I clean up the captions. It takes about 6 minutes of editing time per minute of video. All right, that was about half an hour. Click Save Changes. And return to YouTube Studio. And what we'll see is there's now 2 sets of subtitles. The one I just created, and then the automatic. We have to get rid of the automatic. Okay, so now we're down to just 1, but let's see how it looks.
A table, and one of the columns has a formula in it. Is there a way to automatically include that formula when I insert a new row? And Rob, thanks for tagging at Mr. Excel. All right, so a couple of things, Rob. What I tweeted back to you is my second solution. The first solution, it's interesting, this should just work. So here I have a table, and there's formulas out here. We'll do control and the Grav accent key.
Okay, the words are better. Like, the phrasing is wrong. You'll have half a sentence and then another sentence. And I find that if there's a long pause between when I speak, they will try and make sure that the last word before that long pause and the first word of the next pause are all in the same caption. That creates a really frustrating reading experience. So at that point, even though the captions have been edited by me, we're not done. I send the video link off to Suat, our database guy, for his magic. And the magic is a combination of math, Google APIs, the YouTube studio panel, and 1,200 plus lines of PHP code that Suat wrote. And the result is now we have those captions in 22 languages, including English. But it's not just that. The captions have been reformatted so that way complete sentences appear on the screen at one time. It seems to be a huge improvement over the automatic subtitles that you get from YouTube. And tweeted by Rob. He says, if I'm using a table and one of the columns has a formula in it, is there a way to automatically include that formula when I insert a new row? And Rob, thanks for tagging at MrExcel. All right, so a couple of things, Rob. What I tweeted back to you is my second solution. The first solution, it's interesting, this should just work. So here I have a table and there's formulas out here. We'll do control and the Grob accent key. You know, I always look at those windows back there. It's late. It's dark outside. I started this video at 7 a.m. And because of the caption process, it ends up kind of taking the whole day waiting for the various steps. However, we can get really good captions turned around in 24 hours. And while I'm recording this on Monday, this video will be ready to go live Tuesday morning. Now, there was a day where I would record a video and 1 hour later it was live. But no captions, and I think it's worth it to have the captions. So there you go. That's the method we use. Hopefully you found this interesting. For the creators who are doing something else, down in the YouTube comments, leave me a note. Let me know if you have something better, faster, easier, cooler. I'd love to learn what you're doing. I want to thank everyone for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.
When you're down and out in spreadsheet hell, get your fix on Twitter at MrExcel.